When you see someone struggling with homelessness, the impulse to help is undeniable. Giving clothing and supplies to people who are homeless on the streets may seem helpful and compassionate, but there can be negative consequences. Too often groups come into downtown and leave clothing and other items on the street, causing people to fight over the most in-demand goods while other less desired items are left behind. It creates a dangerous environment. If you want to help, we urge you to give your items to a service provider who will deliver donations with dignity and respect. For more information and to be connected with a San Diego service provider, please visit the Downtown San Diego Partnership's Clean and Safe page. Make sure your good intentions are helping, not hurting our brothers and sisters who happen to be homeless.